What's up, guys? Night Chasers here, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to be taking the OBS exploring again, and I'm making an intro because it wasn't planned. This wasn't planned. So yeah, let's get to it. So we'll tell the story in a second once we see if he can get out of this. Getting it. Yeah. Perfect. Sweet. We gotta walk. We have to walk up this. And it, like, videos are so hard to tell hills, but the wife and I were just exploring again. And I wasn't really planning on doing a YouTube video because I just wanted to like relax and chill. But she wanted to show me this little, what do they call this? The gorge. This is the gorge. And it's just like a little sand valley that people drive down and get stuck all the time. And we're gonna come look at it, check it out. Because I'm in the OBS, so I can't do much. And we heard a truck. And we're like, I wonder what's down there. And the lady looked over the hill and it was this purple Ford. And I was like, holy crap. We passed each other on the highway. He's actually from downstate. And when I was downstate in the bus, I seen him at the gas station. Oh, this hill's gonna suck. I seen him at the gas station. So I waved at him and said, nice truck, dude. You know, are you from the UP? And he's like, yeah, we're at Northern. I was like, oh, cool. And then, cause I seen this truck actually. Oh, this hill is steep. I seen this truck up here and then downstate. And then we passed each other a couple times going upstate. All right, I'm gonna get up this hill. I made it. That was a hike. I'm not meant for mountain climbing. Here's the view. It's pretty steep. And that's where he was. So we drove down this way. Tried making it up over there and got to that point. Turned around and made it this way. Here we are. Alright, so purple truck guy went his own way. He had to go get air in his tires and I don't know, maybe he had something to do. He was behind us. I don't know where he went. I added him on Facebook, so hopefully he lets me know if he gets stuck or something. Or wants to go trailing. We are exploring. And so far, it's just been kind of like relaxing drive. There was a couple spots that are kind of cool. Some like mud and articulation. And like this truck that's ready to like decapitate me. That is just terrible. Nope. And anyway, so we're hoping to find some cool stuff. And again, we're in the OBS Explorer, and I just ordered new parts for the OBS that'll be in later this week. So there's gonna be a lot of OBS videos coming out, which is cool. The OBS is pretty cool. Oh, it's a little bit of mud. Let's get it stuck. This is trenchy. Haven't needed full drive yet. Man, someone's like drenching this on purpose, it looks like. Rough. Rough riders. Here. You gotta record a little bit? Look at these little trenches. Like, the only problem with these trenches, I'm just gonna avoid this one, is you get framed out. And it's like not even fun because I don't have big tires. So I just end up framed out for no reason because I drove through a little trench. But it's just like a nice little trail. Some mud again. And there's a stump. Thank you. Well, OBS has proven to be a lot of fun. Check this out. Is that, oh, there's a little trail. Where did that trail go? This was like a chimney to a house? Yep. Or was it like, why does it say, what's that say, Mayhem? Mayhem Dave?
No, there was a house here.
There was a house here?
Yeah.
You remember the house being here?
No.
Oh.
But I mean, that's what would make sense.
Would be fun. Oh, look it. There's another spot to enter. Babe, where does it lead to?
I don't know.
Is this some water and some mud and a hill and some trees? You can't see it on your maps?
No, it's all
find out. So far, two-wheel drive's doing it.
we stopped to check this area out first because it's pretty bad. Very rocky. And looks pretty pretty deep.
I was just moving that for you.
Yeah, doesn't this look fun?
It's looks pretty,
like
though.
A challenge.
But where are you going? Daddy?
This way.
I'm going to have to, like, throw a rock in to see how deep it is.
It's not deep enough to be a problem.
Definitely.
Come on, bud, throw it.
Let's see. Okay.
That it's just the rocks are going to be fun. Throw it. Let's do it.
Good.
This should come out to our camp. Pretty rocky. All right, well, there we are. Made it. More exploring with the OBS. And the OBS is really comfortable and reliable and fun to ride in. So it's a nice to take this out and check out places. And then when we see something like extra hard, we can do it with a Raider. And unfortunately, we haven't really seen anything extra hard. Like, the whole time I was in two-wheel drive up until we started climbing up some of those hills, and then I just put it in four low to make it easy on it. So, yet to find anything ridiculously hard, something that's going to be a super challenge. I think that the gorge where we found the purple Ford will be a challenge. Definitely will be a challenge, especially for the Raider, which I have parts on the way for. So yeah, the gorge will be a challenge just because it's sand and it's super steep. But everything else, I haven't found anything that requires the Raider yet. And the OBS is doing great. And yeah, we're using the OBS a lot. And I actually have a ton of parts on the way for that. I have a lot of work to do to it. And I didn't expect to make this video, but I just did, because, well, it was fun, and why not? And we were exploring, but like I said, we came across that purple Ford, and we're like, yeah, maybe we should just do a video, have some fun. And then once the camera starts rolling, we're like, let's keep going, let's find more, let's do more. And then that's what we were doing. So there we are, another OBS video, and another fun video to make. So, like and subscribe, hit the bell icon for notifications when I upload more videos like this. These will be more consistent videos because this is like what you do out here. There really isn't much other stuff going on. The season's coming to an end, which sucks. But it is beautiful out right now. So I am maybe going to get the Beretta out and go for a cruise. I'm not sure yet. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Share the video. I've been having problems getting people to share videos and watch them. I'm still trying to learn the whole algorithm thing and the YouTube thing and whatnot. I try to share the videos. I try to make fun videos to watch. I try not to let them get boring. Stuff's hard. But yes, if you share the videos, that would help. If you check my description, you'll have links to Facebook, Instagram, and my Snapchat, which is like a lot of behind-the-scenes stuff. I need to start uploading more. And yeah, see you guys later.